Gonna check it out over there. Here we go, ready up.
Contact with target. Hostile close.
Attention. First blood.
First blood. FNGs always go first. Flatline here.
Here eyes La Drove, the Giants of A. Raw electricity beneath their feet. Reloading. Making contact with enemy. Making contact with enemy. The ring is close. Time graces us.
Watch the map. We're spread too thin. 45 seconds. Ring ain't far.
Less than 30 seconds. Ring's nearby.
Calling upon nature's strength. Almost there. We are close to the ring.
I'm not getting caught without armor twice today.
Walking the road to Sami without armor is just asking for trouble.
Guess this is the vineyard. Straight ahead.
θαλάσσιες πόλεμος, απαξί, τα εμπορεύματα και έτσι.
There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Or, you know, at least beating. Where's Harley anyway?
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Thank you. sofort.
Befehl bestätigen, Hartmann.
Ja, Kommandant. Anton 1 an Oberkommando gehen jetzt in Position. Anton 1 geht jetzt in Position.
Alles klar. Aufbruch.
Jawohl, Kommandant.
Cat, nach rechts. Wir müssen sie flankieren.
Jawohl, Kommandant.
Sie scheinen sich schnell zu nähern, Kommandant.
Sie beide halten die Augen offen, damit uns das nicht auch passiert.
Geladen und bereit.
Infanterie um 12 Uhr. MG-Feuer eröffnen.
Wie gefällt das nicht? Sei stark, Hartmann. Verfolg einfach deine Befehle.
Anton
1 an Oberkommando. Schienen sind frei von Feinden.
Gute Arbeit, Anton 1. Wir rutschen gegen einen Tiger, haben Sie keine Chance. Rücken Sie jetzt auf der Hauptstraße vor und helfen Sie der Infanterie.
Sie haben es gehört, Kerz. Vorrücken.
Ja, Kommandant.
Vorwärts. Wir müssen die Truppen der Amerikaner ausschalten.
Wie stark sind Ihre Verbände?
Spielt keine Rolle. Sie sind uns nicht gewachsen.
Die Amerikaner laufen davon.
Stefan hat ihnen Angst gemacht, hä?
Artillerie!
Anton 1, greifen Sie die Artilleriestellungen auf dem Hauptplatz aus. Ich wiederhole, alle Artilleriestellungen müssen zerstört werden.
Befehl bestätigt, Hartmann.
Jawohl, Oberkommando hier, Anton 1. Befehl bestätigt. Rücken jetzt zum Ziel vor.
Artillerie anvisieren.
Wir haben hier eine Menge Gegner, Kommandant.
Gnade ist Schwäche. Ich werde meine Mutter stolz machen.
Artilleriestellung zerstört. Jetzt machen wir dasselbe mit der anderen. Das war die letzte Artilleriestellung.
Sergeant Garrick, roger up.
Go for Garrick.
Yeah. Terror threat level is now critical. Possible multiple attackers. Bombers or something worse.
Do we have snipers in position?
Negative, Sergeant. Can't unduly alarm the public.
Terrorists know that too, sir.
Garrick, don't turn London into a war zone, clear?
Yeah, Crystal. Out.
Looks like we're on our own, lads.
We'll handle it.
Let's get it done, yeah?
Hey, firm.
Sergeant? Heads up, white van.
Weapons in view.
That's them. Sabre to Raven. White van, multiple military age males. Weapons visible. Moving to intercept.
Roger. Lesson attack is imminent. Do not engage.
White van, left side. Go, go!
They're here, brother! They're here! Come here!
Go! Don't fucking move! Police, please! Get your hands up now!
Get down on the ground!
Raven, this is Saber
2. 2-6, army assault team has been killed. No ETA at this time.
Raven Saber 2, officers down out. Blue!
I see you. You armed up?
Yes, sir.
Captain Price.
Sergeant Garrick.
You with me? Check those corners.
Help us!
Hostages, up top.
Help! Help! Up here!
Get it off me! Please, get it off me!
Sergeant, I need you over here.
Help me! Help me, I'm not one of them!
I don't want to die. Please, I don't want to die. I want to go home.
Look, open!
I want to see my family. I want to see
my family. Can you help him?
I'm trying.
Let me see my girl!
Hole hidden behind that. That poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello? Anyone here?
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years I've been looking for them and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey, excuse me.
Maria Rapchaniter's unit to go that
elevator that got it.
At Ulver, you can say up if they.
I've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ati the janitor is a friendly face in my book. The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help? Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit.
You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really? Oh, look at this place. Where am I? The same gun. Okay, now I have a gun. Thank you. It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here.
Dave, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dave, Bandit, make the diversion. Prophet, let's go. Romeo Actual, this is Romeo 1. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo 1.
Gotta get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you full of K-bolts in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were gonna do the same to you? Cell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave
that's
the
Nat.
Area.
Cell security, AI. Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door. Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go. Let's do this quietly. They've got QR codes on standby.
Warning.
Huh? What's that?
Suit disembarkation in progress.
Thought I saw something.
Investigating. I'll check it out.
Actual, this is 5-2.
Pay down the pressure fire.
We got two, maybe more hostiles. Send backup ASAP. Over.
Firing! Move to cover!
Shit!
Keep your head down!
Power outages can be expected due to storm damage affecting the state power grid.
What's that?
Romeo 1, moving to target.
Watch my back.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah. Makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Shh, let's go.
Listen.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Nice one.
Fire it! Guns under cover!
Sustained wind speeds exceeding operation.
You're good to go!
Suppressing!
Listen up! This is not an isolated report. Stay frosty, watch each other's
six. What's going on here?
Let's take these bastards down!
Deputy
I want to be out of here in 15. Got it?
the demonic consumption of Earth has been reduced by 36.8%. There are two health beasts remaining.
Forward by bounds. Fair warning, your death has arrived. Agreed.
Thirty seconds to battle.
Run like the dogs you are. On the prowl.
The battle begins.
Time of stones! Ring! Our time is at hand. As you will it. We ride. On track. Forward. Starfall. Evil curse.
Not a penny wasted.
Leap forward. Good idea. To the battle. Good idea. Of course. Forward by bounds. We ride.
I've had enough of bitches, man. Too much hassle.
I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here. Welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Ada, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find the damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that too. Ana, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel. Zerdu, get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready.
Hi, Artyom.
Artyom, I've got something for you.
Thank you.
Look, the Research Commission's headquarters. Come on, let's get going. According to the map, to get to HQ, we need to... I had the scout flies memorize my scent earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies, and they'll lead you right to me. Okay, the coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can. Nothing can stop us. What's the tea, Richie?
There's some real speed in this race, Anna.
This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours.
down to 10 seconds.
Camera initiated.
5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Deploying Falcon.
Last operator standing. Op 4, last op standing. Secure the bombs.
Bomb secured!
Device planted.
Deploy a waiting target.
Base device.
Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it. 10 seconds.
Changing mag!
5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb. Be ready for hostile action.
Thank you.
Be advised, Op 4 has located a bomb. Op 4, last stop standing.
Oh, hey, Arthur.
Yeah.
Hello? Anybody here? Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out. Don't come any closer! Get out of here.
You all right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
Attention all citizens.
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving. It's like the end of the world. Police station. Almost there. Focus, Claire. Focus. nobody knows what caused this?
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't
even... Okay, first things first. Need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right. Train moving. Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
Listen, I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. He'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gap will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. Well, extra score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
I don't think these tools are gonna make it through the ship.
Up here. Now you look at that. A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right. Let's go.
Look out!
Heads up!
Help!
Hey, you okay? Meet you at the clamps.
Non-humans exhibit a natural inclination to equidity.
Arrogant bastard.
This is scandalous!
Oh, you
make
a
kept
fine
us off the day! The fruit on my car's rotting!
Going on like that, you'll be...
Thank you.
Mark.
Help!